Okay, I'm going to pull the trigger, which releases the striker, but not the cam. You see that, I think. Now, the gun would fire and a slide would start backwards, which forces the trigger bar down, which releases the cam and allows it to reset. Travel on back. That click is the striker passing back over the cam. I can release it at this point. And then after I release the trigger bar will move rearward and then back up behind the reset cam. And we could repeat the process.